My name is Boris, and today I'm going to talk to you about cloud usage blind spots, how to uncover them, and seamlessly control risks they expose your organization to. Recent reports show the huge extent of shadow IT usage in organizations, spanning from thousands of applications and dozens of gigabytes of data being uploaded to the cloud, while having only 12% of these resources and usage attributed to applications that are managed and monitored by organization. Microsoft's CrowdApp Security is positioned to help organizations to discover, identify risky usage, potential exfiltration, and eventually protect your organization with some powerful controls. We do it by having a mapping of more than 17,000 public applications, each with more than 90 risk indicators, enabling expansions to your line of business apps. We can do so by having unique endpoint controls, but also native integrations with third-party network solutions and support for any log source. Rapid cloud adoption is a fact, but we believe that any organization should be adopting the cloud in a safe and monitored way while minimizing the risk for exposure. Our approach for safe adoption is based on three main app lifecycle phases. Discover and identify cloud usage, evaluate and analyze associated risk, manage and monitor access and usage. Let's dive to each phase and discuss how MCAS enables you safely adopt cloud apps. Any journey must start somewhere, and our journey starts at discovering what apps are being used in our organization. Integrate with more than 30 unique network appliances, utilize the native integration with third-party solutions, and get visibility of cloud usage from your managed endpoint. By leveraging an app catalog with more than 17,000 public detectable apps, we help organizations to understand usage patterns across apps, users, devices, and IP addresses. Cloud App Security also enables you to configure your own line of business applications to help you uncover their usage patterns as well. Next on our journey is to identify the risk each app might expose your organization to, and evaluate the compliance posture of the app based on the industry-leading standards such as GDPR, HIPAA, PCI, and more. Cloud App Security's comprehensive app assessment is built from more than 90 risk indicators, including app vendor overview, security, and compliance measures. We make sure to stay up to date and bring you the latest information about data breaches or new publicly disclosed vulnerabilities and whether the app has been patched for them. Considering that each organization has its own flavor for risk, we also enable customization of risk score by overriding scores and modifying risk weights for each of the risk indicators. Each app's risk is being updated continuously by offering app and vendor self-attestation, never-ending security research, advanced automated tools, and even your, as a customer, feedback, which can influence each app's global score. By extending our reach, we've partnered with Microsoft App Compliance Program to power up the publisher attestation process, enabling risk info gathering beyond web apps and drive ISVs to develop more secure apps. Understanding the security and compliance posture of discovered apps does not provide the full picture without analyzing the actual usage of the app. Understandably, a high usage of a risky app should be of more concern than identifying a neglectable usage by few users to another risky app. Cloud App Security provides various usage report types, dedicated focused reports based on regions and business units, ability to deep dive into app usage patterns and any connected app instances. The usage can be analyzed via provided traffic trends and amounts of transactions done by users on these cloud applications. MCAS provides the granularity of not only users who use the app, but also the IP address of the originating traffic. And using Defender for Endpoints integration, we also provide the device context from where the usage has been done from. Once getting clarity on risk and usage patterns, it is time to make decisions and improve your security and compliance posture by managing the discovered cloud applications. How do we recommend on managing newly discovered applications? Ask yourself, should my employees use this app in terms of both their productivity point of view and the security and compliance implications of this app? Should they? If yes, first sanction this app for use. Then ask yourself if this app's usage should be audited and managed by IT. If not, you're all set. If yes, apply controls. Connect to MCAS to get deep visibility, threat protection, and DLP capabilities, of course, when an app connector is available for that app. Or onboard to Azure AD to manage identities and control logins with via SSO, and then apply conditional access and session controls for this application, blocking any risky activity in real time. If there is no way users should use this app, and sanction the app for use. This will be propagated directly to your endpoints, blocking any access to these web apps. Blocking access on the endpoint is already in general availability, providing app risk-based block policy. The block is available via native experience in Edge Chromium, but also provides support for any other web browser. Last step in our framework is to create a continuous monitoring process. Make sure to be alerted on newly discovered apps and unusual high volume usage. We're working continuously to enhance the reporting we provide by alerts on anomalous traffic to apps and also by custom-made policies to alert on new apps usage based on any app characteristics. We also provide built-in and customized reporting capabilities by integrating with Azure Sentinel and Power BI for custom reporting and providing out-of-the-box C-level PDF reports and CSV exports of all discovered apps on demand. Now, it's time to discuss an architecture paradigm behind our endpoint integration. The traditional shadow IT discovery is usually a joint effort between a CASB and a network appliance, where the network appliance sends all traffic telemetry from the corp network to the CASB, and the CASB provides the detailed reporting. These joint efforts, in many cases where multiple vendors are involved, can become complex due to the need for log collection and access policy sync, but also being able to support various log formats and their changes. The Endpoint CASB provides a seamless experience as it relies on already deployed Windows 10-based agents. The enforcement, as it is done on the endpoint, is agnostic to the network and thus applies controls even when the user is on a public network. Basically, enforcing the access controls anytime and anywhere. All of these capabilities are just two clicks away. First, enable Microsoft Cloud App Security in Defender for endpoint settings. Then, enable Cloud App Security to send block signals back to Defender. Full Cloud App risk-based access controls on the endpoint powered by the cloud. Thank you very much. Please use the following info to ramp up with Shadow IT Discovery and Endpoint Controls in Cloud App Security and Defender for Endpoints.